just wanted to make a video to make an announcement. I have posted something in the community post section a couple of days ago, but I wanted to make sure that the announcement reaches each and every one of you on the channel. So, first of all, the reason I wanted to make this announcement and to make this video is because I wanted to say thank you to each and every one of you, to all of you guys who have subscribed to the channel. We are, today we are currently more than 1,000 on the channel, and I am really grateful for that. I'm also grateful for all the kind words, all the comments, and like the support that I have felt from you guys for the channel. Honestly, starting this a couple of months ago, I thought that it would be some kind of project that I would start, and that I would end up getting bored of or tired of, because that's the way I usually am. I get tired of things pretty easily. However, with this channel, with every video, every new video that I've posted, I have had so much fun, so much excitement to share my content with you guys, that honestly, I'm just not tired of it at all. It just makes me want to make more videos. I absolutely love recording the videos, voicing them over sometimes, and also editing them and then posting them for you guys. And honestly, I don't even think that like words are enough to express how grateful I feel towards the like little community that we are starting to build. And since I felt that words were not enough, I thought I would try and make something and do something special for all the people that subscribed to the channel, for all of you guys. And basically what I wanted to do, even though it's nothing crazy or anything, but I wanted to make a, I don't know if I should say make or do a giveaway, but anyways, yes, I wanted to host, I think host is the correct word, but anyways, so I wanted to host a giveaway and give all of you guys a chance to participate. I am aware that the community posts usually don't reach everyone, so I thought a video would give everyone a chance to basically see the announcement, and that it would give everyone a chance to participate. So obviously there are a few, I don't want to call them rules because that's not what they are, but there are a few things needed for you to participate in the giveaway. I mean, obviously being subscribed to the channel, I feel like that goes without saying, but there are some information that I need you to provide me with for the giveaway. But I am getting ahead of myself. I have not even explained what it is that we will be gifting, basically, on this giveaway. So, since Genshin Impact has been the first game that I have played for this channel, and it is basically the main game of the channel as of like currently, I wanted to gift 10 of you guys with 10 blessings of the Welkin Moon. So to participate in the giveaway, as I said, there are a few informations that I need from you to be able to send you the blessing of the Welkin Moon in case you win. Obviously, since I am only gifting 10 Welkin Moons, there is going to be like a drawing of names, or like session, I will make sure to make a poll to see if, to like check in with everyone about their preferences for the time and the day and so on. So during that either live session or video, we will announce the winners, but I will also send them the blessings of the Kin moons. So as I said, to be able to enter this giveaway or to participate in it, there are a few informations that I am going to need from you. You can see them displayed on the screen, and next to each information that I need, you will see the reason why I need it. Aside from that, I will also put a link to the community post where I announced, where I first announced the giveaway, so that you guys can go check it out in case you missed an information from the video or something was not clear. So the information displayed on the screen, I will need you to send it to me on Discord. You can find my Discord in the description box below. If you do not have Discord, or you do not know how to use it, or you do not want to bother with creating an account or whatever, for whichever reason you're not using Discord or do not wish to use it, you can also reach out to me on Twitter, which is now X, but I'm still having trouble calling it X. You can find a link to my profile in the description box below as well. But if you do not use Twitter/X, you can also reach out to me on Instagram, and you can also find my profile link on the description box in the description box below for all these platforms. So as I said earlier, or maybe I didn't say it, I don't remember, but anyways, I will stop checking messages on these platforms for the giveaway on the 25th of April. So you have until then to send me your information if you wish to participate in the giveaway. There's also a tiny kind of like, I don't want to call it a condition, but kind of, for you to enter this giveaway, it's just because the duration of a blessing of the Welking Moon is limited, kind of. I will be displaying the condition on the screen right now, and it is also mentioned in the community post, to which you will find a redirection link in the description box below. It's just that if we do not how can I say that? If we do not, I really don't know how to say that, I'm sorry, but if we do not make sure, if you guys don't make sure that you have not exceeded that specific duration for the Welking Moon, I might have an issue, if in case you win, I might have an issue sending it to you, because the system would basically block it, from what I understood. This is something that I learned